What's up, guys? Welcome back to another subpar golf video. Today we're out here at Lake Forest Golf Club. It's a little par three course, a couple par fours mixed in there. Scramble. We're gonna be playing a scramble today, so we'll just take whoever hits the best shot. The goal is 3 under. First hole for us today. Start us off with a par three. This one's playing 86 yards. And now I'll start us off.
I hate myself.
Start off with a par. All right, so hole two here. So we're working with a par three here. This one's 87 yards. It is a front pin.
Oh no.
So my ball did go in the water. Taking both of Fran's tee shots to start us off today, but good thing he's giving us good looks on both.
Oh, let's go, Taylor. Stop.
All right, that's a par, so we're even through two. Another par three here. This one is playing 101 yards.
My ball again, right here on the green. Thank God for Taylor. Thank God for this man. God bless him.
Here. So that's a par. We're even through three. Par four here. This one's playing 195 yards.
So bad.
My drive here, 48 yards out from the pin.
Yes.
Go, go, sit. Great shot.
Let's go.
We won up here.
We're one under through four holes. Another par three again. This one's 71 yards.
That's all I got under it.
Taylor.
It's fajitas or something.
We're one under through five. All right, another par three here. This one's playing 80 yards. Fran's gonna start us off.
Kidding me.
Oh, good, 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 good.
One under.
Okay, this is a par four, working with about
180 to the front bunker.
We'll say about 240 to the pin. And it's a hidden pin. There's a creek. You see this? This goes all the way up along the side. We have to hit over it eventually. Fran's going to start us off here.
That one really
see
long.
Your...
Good cart golf, Taylor.
So we're gonna take my tee shot right here. We have to hit over the creek right here, and it's playing 130 yards.
Oh, that hurt my wrist.
We're with 65 yards now to the pin.
Let's go, let's go.
Bar.
So we finished one under through seven holes.
One.
All right, thank you guys for watching. Me and Fran, that was our best score yet, one under par.